in Mariposa on an internship at a farm.
But I don't know really exactly.
And there's so many anti-vaxxers up there.
Oh, good.
They have surplus. So I said,